These six competitors are already all fired up to climb that ladder and earn a title shot at a title of their choosing.
It doesn't get any bigger than this. It doesn't get any better than this. It's the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Here we go. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
What a wicked neck breaker.
He's focusing on the face now.
What an incredible suplex.
He's simply reminding him that he's healed. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful. Action outside.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. And there's the face buster.
It's a very opportunistic offense here.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Just making his presence felt there.
That's it. He's out.
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee you they'll think twice about it.
You better believe he's seen scarier things than that. Man, oh, man. Look at the competitors in that ring. You can almost guarantee that this will not end well.
He's taking some offense. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
We know what this is.
Oh, usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence. You got to be ready for anything.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, out of nowhere. This could be huge.
He's making a statement. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. This is it. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Oh, a horrible mistake there.
Hey, he's going for it again. Back into the ring now. He got it. He's got him hooked. Look how slow.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He's looking at it again.
Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Back inside the ring now.
Heading up.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Okay, he's so close to being declared Mr. Money in the Bank.
Oh, come on, put some muscle into it.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Well, the shoulder has been so damaged, you have to wonder how long this can continue.
I would say not much longer. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
Inside the ring now. And once again, we
good grief. Tremendous impact for that ladder. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, look at this. He's been opened up. Stay down. Stay down.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Hey, he's going for it again.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
Look out below.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He's so close to earning a championship opportunity at the time of his choosing.
He's almost got it down. Ooh, one of the most effective moves in all of WWE.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
I can't believe he can still go like that. Well, this might be the worst yet. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Here we go. He's just seconds from victory.
Oh, man. And it looks a little wobbly up there. He's in big trouble. Watch it. Watch it.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, look at the emotion.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's going to have a pirate's dream soon, a sunken chest. He saw that one coming. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He wants no part of the outside.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Now back to the ring.
Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's got the contract. He's Mr. Money in the Bank.
Here's your winner, representing the Blood Brothers, the Savior.
What a great match.